All right, well, 11 unusual guests waddled their way into Bozeman High School's hallways on Tuesday. Each year, a mother duck lays her eggs in the Bozeman High School courtyard, and once the eggs hatch and the ducklings are big enough, she pecks her beak on the glass and escorts them through the school hallway. They then exit the building into the Bozeman Creek. This year, the mother mallard had 10 ducklings with her. Incredible story. Well, a familiar face will now lead the Manhattan Christian girls basketball.